You reading that fast or fanning yourself?
What?
Sorry.
Things just went from worse to worser. That's not a word. Continue. I can't go around without a phone. That's like going around without a brain. Or shoes. Paige wasn't in Spanish today. No hablo sicko. What? She went upset.
Go away!
She looks funny. I'm cold. Wait, no, I'm colder than she is.
Hello?
Hello? What are you doing here? I almost killed you!
With a pink furry lamp?
Mm-hmm. Alright, you're allowed to date, but you're not open for business.
Are you starting a business?
Okay, I need to ask you guys something, and I need you to be totally honest with me.
Of course. Yeah.
Is this side of my face fatter than this side?
Hot mama.
Hot mama? Is this a gay thing?
No,
it's a brain thing. I think you're the one who needs a trip to Oz. See if the wizard can find you a heart. I didn't come here to play beauty shop.
Want you to say my name. What is it gonna take? Tonight I'll tell you apart.
Hannah,
the chart.
Hannah,
the break.
So I was telling the patient, 212, I am not.
It's a funeral, not a Nicki Minaj concert.
So what? I can't dance on his grave? Can I at least throw confetti?
Just be careful. And wear sensible shoes.
I wear 3 inches around nothing.
Yeah, but she's got like a hole.
Yes, there's a hole in her stomach. Moving on. It's like Allison used to say. You're not lying, you're just pre-telling the truth.
I have teething holes in your stomach.
Moving on.
You do not need to know any more big words. You're already scary enough to anyone under 50.
I'm not scary. She can't drink coffee.
Yeah, she's got a hole in her stomach.
I just forced my boyfriend to make out with my best friend from junior high. What's next? Hiding in Melissa's closet? Rubbing her belly until the baby confesses?
No, it's not a secret. It's a bombshell. Like a nuclear.
It's nuclear.
Nuclear. Okay, whatever. It's still a disaster.
What the hell, Mike? Can you walk any softer? Please, Jenna can't hear us. She's blind.
Roger that.
What? We're on a mission.